Hello, I'm sorry for not being able to join you today at the opening session of the 2008 International Workshop on Pollution Prevention and Sustainable Development. Unfortunately, I've been held up in Portugal by some pressing domestic issues. I'm disappointed, of course, not only because I'm missing the workshop, but because I had to cancel what would have been my first visit to California. Besides the similarities that Portugal and California have in weather and landscape, I was very keen to come over, because last year, during the Portuguese presidency of the European Union, we had a very fruitful cooperation with the government of the state of California and the office of Governor Schwarzenegger on climate change and carbon market issues. The partnership between our Ministry of Environment and NASA on pollution prevention officially began in 2002 with the creation of C3P, the Center for Pollution Prevention, and the signing of a joint statement and terms of reference. When I took office in 2005, C3P had already a series of ongoing pollution prevention projects in sectors as diverse as national defense, aeronautics, and heavy industries. However, in the last 3 years, the center's activities have expanded well beyond its original goals. One of the most promising new areas of activity has been that of renewable energies and energy efficiency. There are two projects I would like to mention as examples of these new lines of work. One is the project Berlenga Laboratory for Sustainability. With this project, we are going to supply all the electricity needs of a small island off the Portuguese coast, the Berlenga Natural Reserve, through renewable energy sources like wind and solar power. The second project is called ECOS, and is focused on the creation of networks of local governments for the promotion of efficiency in construction and energy use. The project facilitates the sharing of best practices and promotes synergies and economies of scale in groups of municipalities that have territorial continuity. I just mentioned these two examples, but 3CP is now involved in many other projects in a range of industry sectors, which deliver tangible benefits in pollution prevention and also have great demonstration value as they are quite innovative. Our success has been the result of the efforts of many people, but I must acknowledge the key role that Olga Dominguez and General Castelo Branco have had in the success of this partnership since its beginning. Thank you both very much for a job well done. Besides the projects, 3CP and NASA have been organizing these annual workshops, which have attracted growing interest. The original workshop in 2002 was attended by some 20 people. Last year's workshop gathered 220 participants from 8 countries. I'm sure this year's workshop will continue this trend. In our vision, the 3CP and NASA partnership will continue to grow in the near future. The path forward may involve the signing of a more formal agreement with an expanded scope. I hope we will be able to conclude the new agreement in the first half of 2009. I would like to finish by thanking the Jacobs School of Engineering of the University of California at San Diego for being our hosts at this great venue, and wish you all an excellent workshop. Thank you very much.